In Florida, a reportedly canceled flight has led to some heated emotions at the airline's counters. And despite the presence of officers to manage the crowd, things suddenly become physical.
Oh.
Police reports. The man in the white shirt had reached around the counter, and an officer pushed his arm away. Then, after a brief shoving match, according to the police report, the man in white put the officer in a chokehold. As other law enforcement pulled the man's travel companion away from the fray in an attempt to free their fellow officer. As the struggle continues, some in the crowd seem to get even more amped up. Until more officers arrive to assist in restraining the man and quickly bring the altercation to an end. The woman in pink is also handcuffed.
This is crazy.
But as officers prepare to escort the man from the area,
are you serious?
The crowd starts up again. This time, in regard to the alleged injury the man suffered during the struggle.
Are you serious? I broke his foot! I broke his foot! He can't move! You broke his foot!
Regardless, according to police reports, the man is arrested and charged with battery on a law enforcement officer, attempted first-degree murder of a law enforcement officer, resisting an officer with violence, and disorderly conduct.
Is she jumping that too?
The woman in pink is restrained, but not taken into custody. The trial is pending. A brutal example of how quickly a situation can escalate from a frustrating inconvenience to a potentially life-changing event when emotions suddenly take over.